Well, 18 cars taking the green flag with us in the main event here tonight. Matt Howard, Evan Martin, looking for that green flag down in turn number four. Well, it's going to be Evan Martin nabbing the early lead. Belm slams the door shut on Jennington. Here comes more racing alongside the five of Bales. Well, it's Evan Martin setting sail on the field here in the early going. Belm racing his way alongside that 37 of Howard. Well, Jennington, the 51 of Moore, locked up in a great battle for the number four position out front. It is all Evan Martin. Jonathan Cornell, Miles Paulus, Corey Bales, and good battle. Brian Grams looking to the outside of O'Neill, turn number four. Well, already Evan Martin closing on the rear of the field. He's got the 75E of Brock Elliott in the crosshairs off turn number four. Matt Howard doing a great job holding on to the runner-up position over Kyle Belm and the 51 of Moore.